Hey guys, what is going on? I'm xBCrafted94, and well, today I'm here with a kind of I'd like to say a computer craft fill-in. This is a video response to at xBCrafted's latest video. Go check out my guy's video, link will be in the description. Make sure to drop him a sub and all that. Anyways, I see you had an issue messing with computer craft, and more importantly, computer craft with advanced monitors and stuff and things. Anyways, as you can see, I have mimicked his setup. Well, not exactly, but it'll do the job. And the first thing that you want to do upon loading the thing is go edit scroll. This will allow you to go ahead and write the program that you wish to run. Now, this is make sure, so mon equals peripheral .wrap and set it to the device location. In his case, he has the computers facing towards the middle, so it will be the back of the computer. That basically means that whatever you write or whatever text you need, whenever a variable is run, it will allow you to wrap the text to that area. If the set this thing, which is set text scale, and you put in any number from 1 to 7, in my case I'll put 2 just as an example, allows you to set the size of the text. The variable that we'll be using is text equals Mars launch 20s and closing it off there. That basically means that whenever you run the variable text or the string text, in this case, it will run Mars launch double dot 20 seconds and close it. Pause is another variable where you can set the position of the text. It's a byte in computer craft, I'd like to think. I don't know, this is coming from a guy who knows C-sharp coding, so yeah. Now, while true, do clear the monitor. Set the cursor position of the monitor to be is equal to pause, comma, 1. So pause, and you'll see if you do pause, comma, 1. Then you write to the monitor, mon.write, and then you put in the variable text. And then you get the monitor to sleep for, let's say, 0.2 of a second. I'll save it as we go along. And then if the pause is equal to negative 21, then reset the position to -220. Else, the position will equal the position take away 1, so you're taking 1 away from the position each time until it hits negative 21. And then you end it. Simple. Now let's see it in running actually. So to run it, all you have to do is type the name of the program, exit out of your computer craft monitor, and go look around. And, well, that's that, basically. Until next time, guys, I am xBCrafted94. Peace!